G'day mates, Hyder BBQ here. It's time once again to open some packs. Now it's a little bit of a motley assortment. Of course, we have our classic packs from our spectate quests and our brawls. I played I played one arena and immediately regretted it with the new set. So let's just get that out of the way. I mean, it's still standard, right? It's all standard. So there is potential to open relevant things. Classic! It's always good. You know what? I've never opened a single Malagos. Is today the day? Make it so. Let's go. No? Alright. Alright. We're a little bit past the stage of opening up the nerfed card, so we definitely don't want to be seeing those anymore. What can we do? Malagos? I mean, golden rares? Come on. Give me the goods. Give me them goods. I'll take golden commons. They're always acceptable. What do I play a lot of? I guess Zoo? The classic set, Zoo cards in common? I mean, golden mortal coil? Is that too much to ask? Alright, maybe so. Maybe so. Alright, well, there's a whole bunch of legendaries. So many legendaries, can't keep up. So I need Malkorok? Maybe? Yeah, Malkorok could be sweet. I don't want to have to go ahead and craft him. What else do I need? So many legendaries. So many legendaries. Whoa! Hey! Golden Councilman! Now, this is one of the most powerful cards to come out of this set. Bar none. Zoo, I mean, one of the top decks, tier 1. Zoo's stayed there for a long time. Darkshack Councilman. I mean, the animation here is not very exciting. Just a little bit of a shimmer on that shadow, but hey! Councilman, this is the real deal! That card is for real. Okay. What else can we do? Some more sweet action? Ugh. I don't understand. Why is Darkshire Librarian? Hey, Rev, please explain it to me. It makes no sense. Like, it's common power level. And it's not even a good common. I don't get it. Blood to Ichor, why is that a rare? Like, does it need to be a rare? Not for power level, that's for sure. I don't get it. I don't understand! Golden Common. Ooh! Another sweet golden Ravaging Ghoul. Also another one of the best common cards to come out for a class card. The ability is so, so good. And on a 3-3, hey! It's a good card. Even without all the crazy warrior synergies that you get out of it. Pretty good. What else can we do? Jeez, we must have been burning through these packs like nobody did. Suddenly there's hardly any packs left. Jeez. Still looking for our legendary giant sandworm. Small pile of dust, more like it. So, six packs, looking for that legendary. Odds are good, let's go! Whoa! Hey! Wow. Dust City, friends! Whew! Hammer of Twilight, pretty rubbish. Just unfortunate, the Doomhammer, 5 mana weapon, the only weapon you'll ever need as a shaman. Why would you ever touch Hammer of Twilight? So we'll dust that up in Hogger. Oh, man. Oh, Hogger. Not gonna happen. You're gonna be dust, buddy. You're gonna be dust. Wow, that was really good value. That was over 800 dust in a single pack. That's off a legendary. Nice. Of my choice. What else we got? What can you do? Tempt me! dusting up a grotesque dragon hook. This is like a mediocre arena card. Like, you would be unhappy to stick this in your arena deck. You would be quite unhappy. Oh dear. I mean, of course, if your opponent's got literally nothing, and then suddenly you attack for 10, that's awesome, but if your opponent has literally nothing, you don't need that much, do you? Another golden. Evolved Kobold. I think they're a bit conservative making it a 4-mana 2-2. I think they were just a little bit scared of what spell power could do. But who knows? There might be hope for the kobold. Boom! 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 It's pretty good. Let's dust up these extras and see what we got. Let's see what we're sitting on. Cause I need some dust. What can you do for me? Really? Okay. Wow, that's a lot of commons. Well, I mean, I guess I did already have basically every common and rare in the set, as well as, I mean, I've dusted some of the epics. What's the new epic? Can I do this? Epic? New. Oh, giant sandworm. Oh, terrible. 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 Oh yes, alright, so we're gonna dust a few epics in the rides. Once we dust up those so golden epic and Hogger. Hey, that's a new legendary. Sweet! Cool! Another 20 packs! More packs to come. Make sure that you're subscribed to this channel to see the next 20 packs drop, as well as all the other sweet YouTube videos that I'm doing. Alright, so you'll be back for more. I know you will. But until then, HowdyBBQ out!